Because it's gonna get picked up anyway.
Yeah, you guys are hearing all of the goodness. This is both of them combined. Well, what you can play is Tetris on its own, Puyo Puyo on its own, a mixture of two people playing two different games, yeah. A mixture of people playing a mixture of games, and also a weird kind of round robin thing.
Yeah, so let's start with the mixed one, or do we want to start with the vanilla one?
Let's start with mixed. I mean, we...
Also, by the way, this is... Actually, introduce yourself.
Oh, hello. I'm Christian, also known as the other half of Viking Blonde, or Rust Weaver, depending on which way you want to put it.
I'm just going to call you Chris on the stream. Is that fine?
Chris is fine. Christian, that guy, what the fuck are you doing? You idiot. All of these things work with this game.
Yeah.
Oh, character select. Right, okay.
Actually... Since you're on my left, and this is just going to be confusing.
Right. Okay. Yeah. That's gonna.
Be oh wait. Why is it?
Do I need to pick and then you pick?
No. Wait. It should be like two player
versus.
Yeah. Maybe it's versus mode. It should be like
versus. Let's see what versus is.
Oh no. Okay.
Yeah. It is versus. Yeah.
No. It's like. It should be this. So this is the one where we have. The other one was versus CPU. This one is versus other human beings or...
People recognize my voice? Is that from other videos?
Maybe the ones I linked.
Yeah, possibly the ones you linked. If you've got audio problems, then it's probably your setup.
Yeah.
Famicom! Yeah. Okay. Totally do that.
Pick your person.
Okay, who was who did I do well with before?
I think
Cloud. I think I did better with the Cloud.
No, didn't you play like a goat thing?
The Stern Goat.
The Stern Goat, I think.
The Stern Goat. I could play Crazy Fish.
I mean, you can play whatever you want.
Right? I have no idea what any of the special bits do. Because each of them has got their little sort of special line of stuff, so...
Yeah, I can't translate that. I think it's the parents.
I will try and be adorably cute girl with adorably cute Pikachu ripoff.
No, we had to press circle, Chris.
Oh, it's circle, of course. Sorry, my bad. Japanese game.
Left.
Left one. Japanese game, my bad.
Okay, let's try this again.
That. There we go. And...
Just go away.
Yeah. Yes, it is. I did drink weeb wine. I also drank something from South Korea, if you watch the channel.
Yeah, but that was without me.
Mm.
Yeah, just circle. Since you're player one, it all relies on you. Okay, so let's start this. Do you remember anything from last time? What is all about?
Vaguely remember that it's all about... With Puyo Puyo, it's all about the setup. Yeah. But I can't remember what's a good setup.
Oh shit, I have to finish this now.
And the Tetris blocks crush the Puyo Puyo blocks.
Yeah. Oh god, now it's like
Yes! Ah, no, I didn't need that, but I did need that. Do do do. This all seems like particularly anticlimactic.
Well, until the combos start.
Yeah, like you said, until the combos start and you start throwing combos at me. Just at me. That's too bad. What are the grey?
They're just
it just means which one's active.
The grey is just garbage. You have to match next to remove it.
Yeah. Oh, what? I didn't do what I wanted to do. I am particularly bad at this game. I don't apologize for that.
No, it's fine. Everybody's bad at video games on this channel.
True enough.
Shit. I need to do something about all this.
Oh, crap. Player. Oh, that was bad.
I know what to do. Oh man, oh nice, I love this.
Ah, oh, Oh, you son of a bitch!
My plan worked.
I have nothing. There, that'll do. The one good thing about this sort of mixed Puyo Puyo thing is that you can get blocks which will help you out. If you're lucky. There's a bit of lag on that was a bit weird.
I'm not sure what's going on in my end of the screen. Like I had a plan, but it kinda went south.
I think I recovered somehow because you couldn't capitalize on the things that you did to me.
So. Yeah.
Damn. No, that's been bad. Oh shit. I really did not need to do that there.
Oh, that was awful.
No, I think I'm done with this one. You have beaten me.
Good. As it should be.
It is your stream, after all. I'm not saying that I'm letting you win.
No, don't worry about it. I like lost Street Fighter 17-1 yesterday.
Ooh, brutal.
Against another guest on the stream, not against randos.
Oh, okay. Well, that's okay.
So you have the right to win if you really want to.
Okay. Now I've pretty much lost anyway. So it's yeah.
Your board's dead.
Yeah. Botched.
Scum, I am the bear character on the right, obviously.
There's only one person who could possibly be the bear.
Yeah, like, I'd kick him out if he picked the bear.
Yeah, basically, that is the rule.
Yeah, like, it's like as if I picked a Viking, like, I'm not allowed to.
Yeah. Or a knight character from Diablo.
But what if it's a bear knight?
Then we must fight to the death! This can only be settled with blood.
Who has the bigger right to brand?
Yeah.
Oh god. Like, these shifting ones are the fuckiest.
Yeah, they're the worst. Okay, right. Oh, I get it. I know how this works. Boom. Right. Okay.
Oh shit, are you doing something? Crap.
Oh no, I've got a vague tactic now. But I've got a thing that I can do.
I don't know really sure what I can do. Got the spear. That's right. What is this about?
I was winning. If anybody can give me any tips on how to actually play this, that would be awesome.
I think your best bet would be Willow giving you advice. He's the only one who actually knows this game.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Probably.
Does that mean that I get penalized for doing things quick? Or does that mean just I resolve things quickly?
So if you do things like very quickly, it can still count as a combo. It doesn't have to be in one go.
Right.
Like if you do new things while things are still being resolved, you get the combo benefit of it.
Oh, okay, right. Kind of trying to watch what you're doing.
I have no clue what you're doing.
I was just saying, there's this one thing where I'm trying to work out whether I need to watch what you're doing in order to make it to sort of gauge what you're trying to do. But even if I looked at what you were doing, I still wouldn't know. So it's kind of a bit impossible.
The only thing I pay attention to is if I have garbage coming in. It's like, okay, resolve any plan you had building up by now.
Yeah, mostly I don't. I'm not looking at the garbage enough, I think.
Oh, you can press up for a hard draw.
Yeah, that's the thing I found. I found out actually. The one thing that I managed to make work.
Okay, that makes things like super fast. Wow.
Yeah.
Why wouldn't you do this?
I get the feeling like it commits you to resolving stuff so that you have less time. If you know what you're doing and exactly what you want to do, then it goes, okay, cool, right, I'll just resolve this thing for you. But if you if you do it slow, it means that you can plan out your moves. But if you know exactly what you want to do, then
that's great. Oh, that's what I'm saying.
I think I'm doing okay.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get into hell right now. Okay.
I need to keep up the pressure. I need to keep up that pressure. I can work out a thing to do. Not give you an in. That one goes that way. There.
There. Oh, okay. Smashing a Tetris block breaks the garbage.
It breaks your Puyo Puyo blocks.
No, the Puyo Puyo blocks come back. The garbage doesn't.
No. I've got Puyo Puyo blocks. I've always had Puyo Puyo blocks like getting absolutely crushed. And
oh, I have them.
Never coming back.
Mine come back.
Weird. Maybe that's part of your character thing?
Oh my god, I kind of got out of this.
You kind of got out of it, or you kind of can't get out of it?
No, I got out of it completely.
Damn. Okay.
I was like close to death.
Oh, okay. Curses. I thought I was doing
No, you were. It's just I panicked.
Oh, you motherfucker!
How do they send you that much garbage?
I don't know! What in the hell?!
I don't remember doing that much! Holy shit, what is that?!
That's impossible!
Oh my god!
What in the hell happened?!
I'm not sure. Maybe
you store garbage? Maybe you. I don't know what the character abilities are.
Were you pretty slow with the matching? Because if I do several consecutive matches while you're still on one, it sends you trash.
No. I was being fast about it. I think.
No clue, man. Maybe your chat knows.
Yeah, I got totally wrecked. So, press hard drop unless you guys turn that off. Hold a piece for when you need it later with the bumpers.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you can do that on the Tetris blocks. You can't do that on the Puyo Puyo, I think. Just for circle.
Let me do this again.
Yeah.
Never mind.
I mean, there are only so many modes. Yeah, you press R1 to hold the block.
Okay. Does that just put it to the end of your list, or is it?
No. It holds it on the left, and then when you press L1 again, it comes back.
Ah, okay, right.
So it's kind of like that side slot.
Ah, I see. Okay.
That's actually a Tetris thing, not a Puyo Puyo thing.
Ah.
The advanced Tetris games do that, because they're all tournament and serious.
Yeah.
Actually, no, I'm gonna store that, because I have no room for it.
I'm probably looking like I'm a complete, like, noob at this whole thing, but that's because I am. It's been many years since I played Tetris, and even then I was not a professor.
And how many years since you played Puyo Puyo?
Fuck. I can't even remember the last time I played Puyo Puyo.
I mean, we played this like last month. I don't know what your problem is.
Yeah, I mean, I should have been practicing, really, with my own version of Puyo Puyo.
I mean, just get a PS4, you can like borrow the disc and be pro at it.
Yeah, well, to be fair, what I don't want to do is I don't want to get too pro at a game so that I make you look bad. That's you know, I'm being good about it, basically.
Don't worry, it's very easy to make me look bad.
I don't think so. I don't think so on games like, certainly not on games like this. We have a clear advantage.
Well, I think a few beers in, we're both going to be very bad at this.
Yeah, I think so. Ah, damn. I used the wrong thing. Fuck. Fuck. You're covering something out of it, but not.
What is the point of this little block? Like one.
The single one?
The single Tetris block.
Oh, no, I love those. Those are really useful.
It goes against the lore.
It does go against the lore. Who came up with this idea?
It's like Tetris 2 all over again.
What about the sphere Tetris? The one where you had a world. Was it Tetris World? Where you had a circular, like a sphere of Tetris that you had to do?
Maybe it was one of the many knockoffs.
Maybe.
There was Klax, that was kind of like Tetris.
Oh yeah, Klax.
No, not Klax, there was the 3D deep Tetris. I can't remember. Or maybe it was, that was Klax. I can't even tell, there were so many puzzle games. Probably focus on what combos I'm doing.
Rather than remembering whether it was Klax or not.
Yeah, because Klax was a bad game.
Very dangerous right now. Oh, okay. I'm not being as dangerous as I am.
Okay, I think I can fuck you up now in one move.
Probably. Yes. Oh, come on, something good. Ah, damn. No, I'm completely boned.
Did that fuck you up?
Yeah, because I don't have any Tetris blocks to help me out. There. Okay, that was okay.
Seems like you got all of it.
Just. Only because it swapped to Tetris at the right moment.
Yeah, like clearing out these gray ones with the smack seems a bit like cheating almost.
It seems a little bit like that, but I guess it makes the game last slightly longer.
Yeah.
And you have to time your attack to the point where you can't fight back against it with what you've got. Oh, son of a bitch. Almost had that. That's not gonna work.
Oh. That messed me up. My grand plan is dead. My grand plan is not even better. I need to think of something. Blues, give me blues, game.
Come on. Take him. Help me while he's down.
Okay, I think that'll save me a bit. Oh, shit, wrong button. No. Oh, shit.
I have to tell the stream that I have won this once. I think it was one time we played and I won. But I can't remember. I think it was probably because it was near the end of the night and...
It was like 2 a.m. Yeah. We had played for like 2 hours maybe?
Yeah, something like that.
God, there's so much garbage on my screen, I can't even tell what's what anymore.
Come on! Ah, son of a bitch!
You're thinking of Tetris Sphere, so apparently that's the thing.
Tetris Sphere. So it was a real Tetris game.
I guess. I mean, Tetris 2 was a real Tetris game, but it had nothing to do with the core concept. Like
it didn't, but it was still, you know, it was still Tetris at heart.
We actually had a bunch of, because you know the 90s was like all out war, which also means a lot of room for piracy and
true enough. Yeah.
No, but like because like during that kind of situation, nobody cares about copyright infringement. There were all of these like Tetris handhelds, which were like just Tetris. But then they made it so that the handhelds had several Tetris games, in the sense of like they'd use Tetris shapes to make shoot 'em ups, Snake.
Oh, I remember there was this one on the Game Boy, which was a kind of a shoot 'em up.
Yeah, this was like, they basically used the Tetris blocks in the end to make several games, so you could, like, you know, sell a Tetris console with 99 games.
Yeah, all of them Tetris clones,
It's not even clones, it's just like, imagine playing a shmup, but you're using Tetrominos, or you're playing a racing game, but the formulas are made after Tetrominos.
Yeah.
So it was all that sort of thing.
Yeah, it makes sense for them to do that, but yeah. It just wasn't particularly good fun.
Well, it was cheap. Like, a Game Boy was a fortune, so you could buy this for, like, you know, $2.
Yeah, and then you had, and then you had things like, you know, you could keep just churning them out, that's true.
Yeah.
But it wasn't going to do your brand.
Oh, but these were all brandless. Like, it wasn't actual Tetris, it was just, like, you know, random, like, Famiclone Pirate type of level and stuff.
Yeah. This is not the one that I wanted.
I don't know what you're kind of spinning over right now.
Because screwing you over would involve me continuing the fight rather than screwing you over a little bit and then going meh and having nothing to give you. So I screw you over for a little bit, but then it's never enough to really finish you off. Fuck. Boxing myself in this shit. I don't even. Every time we played this, the music has been low, so I've never known if their music is any good or if it changes depending on who's winning or.
I don't know if that's for multiplayer, but for single player, I'm pretty sure it speeds up when you're about to die.
Ah, okay. Well, that's kind of sad.
Yeah. Kind of just like if you weren't scary enough, here's more stuff to make you tense and make mistakes.
Ah, okay, yeah. I hope I'm not just making like a massive video of myself while I'm doing stuff.
I'm pretty sure everybody thinks they're playing well.
Yeah.
Or they're backseat gaming and be like, oh no, that was a mistake.
Oh, I totally would have put it, oh man, what is he doing? That's the exact wrong thing to do.
Like, he is totally using the 2001 meta. Actually, competitive Puyo Puyo is fucking terrifying to watch.
Well, I can well imagine, because it's about speed.
It's like 60 seconds of nothing happening, just setup, and then everything goes down like a house of cards. It's just like terrifying to watch. Because you're like, what are you? You just keep thinking, like, what is this person doing? And then they like chain a 50 combo.
Yeah, and then you suddenly see it happening, and it's all unfolding in front of you, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Oh well, the other person does it too because it's competitive for you.
Ah, okay.
So they're just like juggling this infinite stack of junk between each other. And it's like, who will make the first mistake and just take it all? But yeah, if you make like quick consecutive matches, that also sends junk or erases junk that you're about to eat. So.
Ah, yeah, that's pretty much my big thing, is trying to erase the amount of junk that you're sending me. You getting junk is completely like accidental on my part.
So if you beat me, it's completely by accident.
Effectively, yes. There is a strategy, but it's mostly me trying not to die horribly. Like unlike that.
that combo was completely by accident.
Yeah.
It wasn't some grand strategy on my part.
Okay, if I could manage to do something like that, that has helped me survive, stave off death for another 5 seconds.
Like, this really needs a Spelunky Ghost type of thing, where it's just like, you two are taking too long, and somebody's gonna die now.
Yeah, sort of Bomberman type style thing.
Yeah, the Bomberman style thing. Yeah. Just like, increase the rate of junk just coming in and coming in.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah, I'm done.
No, you can do it, I believe in you.
There was nothing I could do. Why didn't you just kill me there? I don't understand.
Chronicle, this is for the PlayStation 4, but because Ubisoft holds the rights to this game in the West, or rather to Tetris in the West, you can only import it from Japan. You can usually buy a Japanese game digitally. This is the only one you can't buy on PS4 digitally because of Ubisoft.
Right, okay.
Because even it being online is against Ubisoft's contract with the Tetris company, I guess.
I don't know. It's quite complicated how the Tetris company works.
Yeah.
Because it's such an old license.
Yeah, you have to go all the way... Not all the way down, that one.
That one.
Yeah. So, go there.
Here.
No, all the way right.
All the way right, okay.
Yeah. And go to the right corner one.
This guy.
Yeah.
Okay.
And
that again.
Yeah.
So this is the 22nd mix thing?
Maybe. I just went quickly through them before the stream just to check.
Okay. I'm going to be a karate fish right now.
That's fine.
Maybe the bear is OP. I don't know.
Oh, you had a circle again.
Yeah. I'm just
a rune shroud, yeah. Oh yeah, this is the 22nd thing. So first off, Puyo Puyo. Hard drop is a safe here.
Yeah.
Interesting. I guess that's a Tetris thing, so it's not really something that will happen here.
Yeah, it's something that that only the mix mode is.
Oh, probably have purple here now.
Oh, purple. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah.
I guess because it's solo Puyo Puyo, so they have to add more variety to it.
Doesn't that replace yellow?
Maybe? Oh, sure. Oh yeah, whatever was falling down continues falling and vanishes.
Okay, yeah.
So is the hard drop now here?
Yes.
Ah, it is, okay. Oh shit.
I love you.
That was good. Shit.
Ah, oh, damn. I had a good one there.
Same. Oof, I think that was a mistake. Okay, I can do this.
Okay, I was gonna say, I don't know how the Puyo Puyo thing's gonna work when you've got...
Oh yeah, you remove them by matching next to them.
Right. Oh shit. That was stupid as fuck.
Your fish is like having some issues.
Yeah, he's having a serious fit.
Where was I? I was building something up, I forgot what. I forgot what my plan was. I guess that's the point of this.
Yeah, it's supposed to completely like fuck up your final stage.
I love how you're doing the worst at Tetris and I'm doing worse at Puyo Puyo right now.
And I thought I was better at Tetris than I was at Puyo Puyo. So.
I guess that's just a setup that we got.
Yeah, probably.
Where was I? Here, okay. Okay, I can't do something. Shit, that didn't combo into anything. Oh, I am fucked. So essentially my only hope is to kill you here, right now.
Yeah, basically, yes. However, I'm not gonna make it easy for you. I guess I'm gonna try not to make it easy for you.
I love you.
Come on, I gotta kill you here! I have to kill you here, you're beating the hell out of me elsewhere.
This is fucking tense as hell.
This really is. Oh shit, there. And then... Oh damn, I was gonna... Oh, does that carry across to this? Oh, that's weird.
It does? What?
It's like, I did something and it seemed... It looked like it carried across to here rather than anywhere else.
How do I escape this madness?
I love you.
Oh shit.
This
is mad! This is absolutely insane. Oh, come on, something, anything. Yes, you, then you, and then you. Oh, fuck! Motherfucker! Ah, oh, I was so close! I didn't turn it fast enough. I did not turn that Tetris thing fast enough.
Like, every moment we try, it seems to be, like, more fun than the previous one.
I think so, yeah. I'm just getting ruined, though. I'm getting absolutely ruined. I feel like I've, like, not played anything ever before.
What is even a puzzle game? Why does this one have a gun?
That is true. If I was playing Unreal Tournament, then...
I'd probably die. I'd probably be destroyed.
Okay,
this is Twitch gaming.
So it does seem to carry across. Something seems to carry across. I don't know what it is though.
I'm slowly realizing that both of these games are essentially your past mistakes catching up to you.
So I'm wondering if stuff does actually carry across.
Some of it seems to.
It might be.
Oh, thank God.
Okay, I know what I'm doing there. I know what I'm doing here. I don't know how you're getting, like, loads of blocks appearing on mine, even though I'm completing lines.
I guess like it weighs more lines at once, more than the single.
I guess so.
That's kind of like what this game is like. What was it doing here?
Yeah.
Like, I'm pretty sure I had a plan at some point.
I'm pretty sure I had. I had dreams. I had hopes once. Oh, for fuck's sake. I did not look forward to see what I was actually doing.
Apparently it's switching music between the two modes. I can faintly hear the Tetris
thing. Something, yeah.
Oh my god.
I love you.
No!
Damn! Good deal. You seem to be basically wrecking me at both. You go there, I have no idea what to put you. Ah, you can go there, yes. Does that help you? No? Okay. I didn't think so.
Nothing helps! I have so many gaps here that I need to fill.
Yeah, same. I think you get less time doing Tetris.
Possibly. I guess it's because it's like...
Because you can do the fast placement.
Yeah. What was my strategy?
Wait patiently while I die?
No, that's how you lose games.
Not when you're playing against me.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I think he says, I love you.
I love you.
Oh, Devin! No! I messed up. We're pretty much the same as Tetris right now.
Yeah?
Yeah, like if you look at the little side screen.
Yeah, I Tetrised, so I saved myself. Somehow.
Oh,
I keep fucking these things up by putting it in literally the worst place possible.
No, I just did a combo! What is even going on?
I don't know, but you just brutalized me somehow.
I think the combo resolved when it was on the side screen.
But I resolved the combo as well.
Well, that's why I jumped to the few sides, because we kept like sending each other combos at the same time.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, I guess if you finish a Puyo Puyo combo as it transitions, it sends you Tetris garbage.
I think so, yes. What do I do with this crap?
Dancing!
Fuck. You need to save your stuff first.
No! Oh, you idiot. What are you doing? I'm gonna lose. As soon as it goes to the next screen, I'm gonna lose. Because it's just waiting there for me.
Oh shit! What?
I was ridiculously close to death. And I sent you like, it was just like thing after thing after thing in Puyo Puyo. It was just like bang, bang, bang. I had no idea what the fuck was going on, but I was like, oh, I'll just put a thing here. Oh, look. I actually managed to make a crazy combo.
Holy shit.
It was insane. Yay, I won a thing. That's going to be, I'm basically going to be living off that for a while. So
that was a really good victory.
I'm just going to be living off that and it'll be fine.
Holy shit.
No, if anybody can tell us what happened, that would be brilliant.
I'm just going to like take like a video analysis of that and just go like, what's going on?
There's going to be, we could probably do a study of it. It's like, what exactly happened?
There's like post commentary.
Yeah.
Puyo casting, as they call it in the industry.
Oh, do they?
I guess.
It should be called that if it isn't.
What are you? Oh, I'm a professional Puyo caster. I mean, it has a better ring to it than, I don't know, video game Puyo.
Yeah. I think with Puyo Puyo, some of it is about building a tower. So that when you do get garbage, it actually still exposes stuff that you want.
Oh, that actually makes sense. Because as long as you can clear one layer of garbage, like the combo will probably clear the rest of it.
Yeah. It's getting slightly intense now. There's a lot of focus.
This is me trying to remember what the hell
you were trying to do.
Yeah, what was the plan of this board?
Yeah.
No, not there, you motherfucker! The one place I didn't want garbage and it falls there.
Yeah.
That happened.
Oh, yeah. You didn't want garbage to fall down somewhere, huh?
Well, I would have sent you more if I didn't.
Yeah, that's good.
I love you.
Why would you have a space? Like, why would it provide me with a space for this? So I can do this?
Okay, send some of it back, I guess.
I guess so?
I love you.
Is the piece still falling?
If it hits the end, it just smashes.
Oh, okay. hard.
Oh.
It didn't, it didn't. I moved it before it locked in. So.
Okay, so apparently if the game goes on for too long, you keep sending more and more garbage.
Oh, okay, so that's how they actually manage the the thing then.
Yeah.
Okay. So do you want to do
Let's do this one again.
Yeah, I liked the way that this worked because it was mad.
Yeah.
So why does it do the spinning thing at the front?
Oh, just so to determine which game goes first.
Okay, that's
my thing.
It feels like that, but we've had Puyo Puyo all the time. That might have just been.
I mean, that's how random chances work.
Luck. Yeah. My character is really loud, so you know when I've actually done something because he goes "Wah!" all the time.
Yeah, mine is actually cultured.
Dang. And I still got garbage for it. I got garbage and you got nothing. I'm going to blame the fact that I'm losing at Tetris because you're... This is closer to your national sport.
I mean, it's closer to my brand, but not to my nationality.
Well, it's closer to your nationality than is my nationality.
Yeah. I mean, your nationality doesn't really count in puzzle games.
It's true, yeah. Chess, maybe? I guess. You really wanted to...
But chess is garbage.
Chess isn't... Well, chess is kind of garbage.
Finally, someone who agrees with me.
It's kind of garbage. Mostly because not even because I'm bad at it. It's mostly because it's difficult for people to pick up.
Yeah.
And play well, so you can have a lot of crap games of chess.
Yeah.
But finding a good game of chess is actually kind of difficult.
It's not a game about getting good. It's a game about getting good opponents as well.
Yes. Yeah. I think that's probably what it's mostly like.
What do I do? I can do this.
No!
Oh, I did.
Oh,
yeah, I got boned. Ah, fucking Puyo Puyo. Now you've got into your swing of Puyo Puyo, I'm getting completely wrecked. Like, I know I was getting wrecked before. Like, I know this.
I'm kind of stalemate at Tetris right now because I'm at that point where I need too many line pieces.
I'm getting line pieces, but it doesn't matter.
Fuck.
The lock in for this is quite difficult to predict. Like, unless you like hammer the thing down.
Yeah. Oh my god, just give me a line piece.
What? Am I not making?
Oh, love Tetris. I love you.
Oh, this is just what I needed.
Oh, that sounds like just what I didn't need. That sounds bad. Yeah. No, I'm so done. So done.
I was like, oh god, I need a blue and a red, and then it just like sinks in on the screen. Like, oh,
perfect. I didn't even need to move that.
Probably take breaks between rounds, or just like, you know, take a sip of whatever we're drinking, and maybe recharge.
Yeah, I mean, I am taking occasional sips of liquid.
Maybe that's why you're losing. You should like focus completely on the game.
To be fair, I think the alcohol is way more blunt right now. I'm enjoying my time. I don't know if you remember what that's like.
No, I.
You're just consumed by the winning.
I don't play games for fun. That's
That's true. Anyone can play a game for fun.
Yeah. Only select people can play to win.
That's true. It's more like you pay to win.
Sure. Puyo Puyo, the famous free-to-play game.
Yeah.
I feel like there's a tragedy that's gonna happen very soon. This game.
Yes. It's gonna be directed at me though. That's the biggest problem about it.
I love you.
Oh my god.
No!
No! Stand there, you stupid beast.
I don't even know if it's playing the quote-unquote actual Tetris music.
It's playing the remix of it.
I think the fish is not my character. I think that's what I've decided. Fish is not has betrayed me.
Fish low tier.
Yeah. I just think that they nerfed the fish. Like back in the day, when I used to play like professionally all the time, the fish was the character to play.
Yeah, when you went to like Japan every 2 months.
Oh well, yeah, every 2 months. Geez, you know. Oh, you fuck! You stupid fuck!
I love you.
Really? I don't know how you can recover from something like this. It feels like there's like not really a way to recover. Because the other person is obviously working hard against you and has way more room to combo.
I love you.
Yeah, Puyo Puyo is a bit of a snowball game.
Yeah. And I got totally screwed. So when I go back to Puyo Puyo,
I guess
like
you...
2 seconds and then I'm dead. So.
Maybe you should win now.
Yeah, you know, I would like to win, but it's one of those things that winning is not. Except in competitive games.
Except in games where there's a clear winner and a clear loser.
Yeah. I'm just gonna kill myself, basically.
No! Bear plays games to crush his opponents, yes.
Science Bear. Does it pick one of the two, start a random...
Well,
yeah. I don't know.
We earn trophies. Or are we earn trophies? May alter count earn trophies.
Yeah, yeah.
Cool.
I have no idea. I think that it's probably 50-50,
Yeah, it's funny because, yeah, I was actually discussing with people those kind of chances, like, when it's 50-50, it's not actually true 50, it can still end up that you get, if it's like per individual chance, it can still end up being one thing all the time.
Well, they proved that a coin flip was 51-49.
Yeah.
They proved it.
Yeah.
Like, by using a machine which actually just made sure that all the coins were identical, the force applied was identical, placing the coin in that position was identical, and it became 51.
Yeah.
50. I think it's because of the actual coin itself has slightly different weighting on each side. Because a coin isn't made to flip, it's made to have a design on the side. So
exactly.
If you've got an eagle on one side and a face on the other, then it might use up more, like micrograms, or like even smaller than micrograms, more weight.
Yeah.
But even a random number generator isn't random.
Yeah.
So it just feels that way. Okay, so
it's the red thing.
Yeah, let's go with this.
So I guess the next one is lower left corner.
Okay.
That's the item one. so we have items, and if you match against next to items, they activate.
Oh, okay. And the items are colored, or
they're icons.
Okay, right. I will try. I will try.
Also, you get to pick what you want to play. So for Tetris, I think you need to make a line in the same. Same line as the item, and if you're Puyo Puyo, you need to match like next to it.
Okay, I'll try Tetris. I don't know if I'm doing better or worse at Tetris, but I will try it. Right, I see. Interesting.
Oh shit. That is not a good debuff.
What was it?
It's speeding up everything at max.
I have no idea what this does.
I think it's a standing garbage.
Oh, you just have to make one through it. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
It's not even.
Ah, yeah, so like, yeah, you just have to do one.
Okay, well, you can have that. Because I had that before.
I love you. You can't rotate it.
I
can.
I can, but it stops it from rotating. I don't know if I should be going for items or if I should be going for
combos.
Yeah, it's difficult. This is one of the more difficult ones because I'm not really sure it can.
Well, yeah, the garbage I guess is pretty good actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not actually that item anymore, I guess. Doesn't really want it.
I don't know if doing the item more than once means that it gets worse.
Maybe?
I mean, I activated two flashlights. So I don't know if that made it much or better. Or very different, even. Whoa! Motherfucker.
Welcome to hell.
No, and I got this. I got this. That's good. Almost had me. I think it only gives you one active item that you can get to, and it won't produce you. It won't give you any more until you activate it.
Yeah, it doesn't give you any more ones. I love you.
Randomize larger blocks?
Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh god, that combo is not good.
Jesus Christ.
Time up. Oh, you win, you have more points.
Okay.
I was a fool, I went for items.
That's probably he.
It's actually p p p p p p p p.
Okay, so he goes p.
Yeah, I guess that's his name. Maybe, I don't know.
I don't know. It's just a noise that he makes, I guess.
Yeah, I mean, it's a Japanese character. They have annoying things.
It's true.
God, I have like a massive like wound on my head.
that's pulsing.
Yeah.
And a thing coming out of your eye as well.
Yeah, I think that's sadness.
I think it's supposed to be sadness.
Yeah.
I seem to be literally going insane over in the corner there. Should we do that one again?
Yeah. I think the previous one was a bit better, but it kind of feels like they didn't know what to do with this one because the first one we had is like a point based victory.
Yeah. Oh, can get the correct one. I'm gonna flip out with this.
I love you.
No more messing around, I'm going in for the kill. Ah, that's the debuff I can get, I guess.
Oh wow, these shapes are so weird.
Boots look Tetris.
Yeah.
I love you.
Oh no, okay. Ah, I am. Super hard. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna do this. I'm dead now.
It feels like playing Tetris is unfair against Boo, yeah. Simply because of the speed factor.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, you're still going?
What?
I guess that's a score penalty?
Or is it time? Is it literally just time-based? Is that what you're trying to do?
Maybe?
That would be really weird.
Seems really weird right now. Can't believe you're getting freebies.
Yeah. It seems unfair. I kind of was okay with losing. Like, I was totally fine with losing. Cause I done fucked up.
I love how the only thing we can like hear from the screen right now is the bear saying I love you.
Or
yeah. Oh, I can't rotate? No! Okay, I can rotate now. Yeah, your character is like Japanese Bastion or something.
Oh, fuck.
3,
2, 1.
No.
And you, I still won!
You won, yeah.
Is it because because you get like big boosts of points when you're playing Puyo Puyo.
Yeah.
And I'm getting consistent like point after point after point after point and building it with
Tetris. I guess.
Rotate big Puyos of a single color to change its color.
Oh, okay. I did not know that. Thank you for the advice.
Cool. Okay.
Okay. Well, you win this one. Do you want to move on to the next move?
Yeah, let's move on to the next one. This seems weird.
Yeah.
Like, not quite fun.
Yeah, it doesn't seem fun, actually. Yeah.
Okay, what's our next one?
Yeah, you go to that one.
Go into here.
That's for multiplayer. And it's the one there, yeah.
Right, okay.
And not sure what this one is.
I will continue to choose different characters, mostly because I have no idea what they do. I will go with grim teacher looking goat character. And let's do Tetra.
So I don't think it's a goat more, like it's just a goat person.
I think it's goat scientist.
Goat scientist, yeah.
It's goat scientist versus bear scientist.
Yeah.
Or goat anime, intelligent anime villain.
He does look like a villain.
He does look like a villain. I think it's the narrowed eyes, but it also
the glasses.
He's like the smart anime like villain.
But he's the one that like will get be a good person eventually. Yeah. Oh, I remember what this is. Fuck, this is like a quick puzzle solving thing. You have to do a match and get a max combo out of it.
Right
to clear the screen. Fuck. Damn it. How do I puzzle?
Charles miss. Fuck.
No, but fuck it. I can't do any of these because yours is easier.
Yeah, mine is like super easy. What the hell?
Yeah, I can't clear mine because I keep always. Oh, it could counter it, but okay.
No!
Fuck it.
This seems super easy for Tetris. Like, if I was, like, crazy fast at Tetris, then...
Yeah, this seems harder for me.
And it's obviously, it's guiding me a lot clearer because of the colors. What is going on? What is going on?
No clue.
Oh, it's a health.
Oh,
it's a health bar.
Oh,
okay,
oh,
so I'm taking down your health bar.
Oh,
by matching.
How am I even supposed to do this?
Because I've got obviously quick. I think this might be something where we need to match styles.
Yeah.
Because obviously Tetris is has got the really quick drop. It means that I'm completely obliterating everything this is.
Yeah. Yeah, I can't quite like this. Like this is like too much.
Yeah, I mean, especially with these like 4x1s, I'm just like turn once down, turn once down. Oh,
the thing is, like, if it cheats on my end,
it cheats.
Oh. Yeah, because like it gives me a piece that I don't actually need to clear the screen. Like it's only like the second one that actually gives me a clear.
Oh, so it's almost like it's teaching you how to
combo.
Combo, yes. Okay, no,
we can try this again now. I think.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, do you want to match up styles?
Let's try one more time with the same styles, and then we'll try.
Okay. Do you want to do Tetris or
no? Let's try like this right now again.
Oh. Okay. Right.
And then we can both try Tetris. So that's just the first option.
Yeah. I have no idea what that was going on. Let's try this one.
さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さてさて調査しますか。これかな。さ
See, because those two blues I added myself, and I didn't even need them.
Yeah. I mean, I've got little bits which are kind of on the side, which don't, kind of don't make any sense. Once it gets to the end, it's like, oh, you better make sure that you don't have all the pieces. It's like, yeah, but it's really easy to see what you're trying to get me to do. It's not. It really isn't hard. Plus the fact is, the main thing about Tetris isn't about looking for the shapes. It's looking, well, in this it's looking for the colour, obviously, but you don't get that when you're playing Tetris. You have to look for the actual shape faces. This feels like training mode for these things, but in a competitive sense.
Yeah.
Like someone had a really good idea for a tutorial, and they're like, we're gonna get into a game. And everything else is good. This is more interesting. How that worked was way more interesting because I had like three colors I needed to.
Yeah, this is all matched up styles.
I mean, I guess the main thing about this is even if we matched up styles, I don't think this is going to be fun because this is about speed, and in one sense.
Yeah, so we can just go back to one of the old modes.
Yeah. So we've done a complete playthrough of all the different versus modes.
Yeah.
Which did you think was the most entertaining?
I think the one where it switches between the two boards.
I thought that was really good. Also, just the generic switching between Puyo Puyo and Tetris.
That is also good.
Seemed like a really good one as well.
The islands are pretty boring, and this one doesn't seem like fun.
Yeah.
Oh, Switch was playing much. Yeah, we can do that.
Yeah, I mean, it's more a case of just my Puyo Puyo is way worse than my Tetris is.
Yeah.
but
we can try the mixed one again, I guess.
Yeah, yeah. We'll try that one. So which one was that? That was right over here.
So that red is multiplayer.
Yeah.
So you go with that.
This
and then the mix is that one. Yeah.
Yeah, the mixed one.
Yeah.
I'd love to know what the different powers mean. The different sort of sections. Is that like you get I get a bonus if I put those things in that order?
I think that's like to indicate the pattern at which junk falls in. That's the first one, I think. So first one is Puyo Puyo, second one is probably like junk, and I guess like the other, everybody has the same junk ratio, so I guess like the hidden characters might have something else.
I guess so. I mean, this one's all single slots, and this one's like, your one has like long blocks, this one's got circles.
Yeah. I will switch now a character to add more variety. Actually, you already picked this one, so let me pick someone who hasn't picked.
I will pick.
I'll pick Seto Kaiba Purple Edition.
I will pick this guy. Hexachromia. Demon.
I think that's
Demon Hand summoning a ladybird.
Yeah. I can't actually read that name. The first one is she, so it's like she probably,
possibly.
I think this one that I have is called K, or
okay.
Key.
Okay.
Oh god, it looks so tiny now.
Yeah, it's so weird.
It's like I feel almost like I have to squint. Oh shit, we're back to Tetris. These blocks that switch are the worst fucking thing ever.
I don't know.
No!
Some of them are kind of useful.
They are useful, but it's just like, it switches once until it hard falls.
Yeah. But at least you've got the fast drop in this.
Yeah. It's completely ruining my setup.
We've also got like weird sound effects now, so where before it was kind of quite easy to hear who was who.
Yeah.
Now we don't know.
Yeah, not because
I don't feel the love.
Yeah, yeah, I need to go back to the bed, I guess.
No. I mean, it's fine. It's fine. We can live with it.
Can we?
It's whether we want to.
Yeah.
We can, but do we want to?
God, my character even sounds like a shonen rival. Yeah. Not a villain, but like specifically the rival voice.
Yeah. I've got a kind of the sort of drugged up anime character. The
slice of life lazy character.
Yes, yeah, exactly.
God, it's like fucking. Have you watched Azumanga, maybe?
No, I haven't.
It's one of those slice of life animes where, like, cute girls just sit around doing cute things and talking about high school.
So almost every single slice of life.
Yeah.
Well, that isn't like a clan.
Yeah.
Anything by Air. Not Air. I can't remember what the studio is called. I think they made it called Air. Yay, I managed to send some junk. That was intentional junk sending.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I completely am missing my setups here. I need to get my hand back in the game.
What you have is not enough alcohol.
Yeah, I need to get a refill after this.
Okay. This.
Yeah, but they mitigated a little bit.
That's fine. I'm just happy about creating combos. Right at the moment, frankly.
I think that's how you learn.
True enough.
Oh god, I'm gonna have some goblin now. Oh no, I sent it back.
Oh, bastard. Stop that from being a problem.
Well, let's see. Right
here. This feels slower somehow.
Yeah, I think like this board alternating thing is the best at the end. It feels slower because like the board is massive for the Puyos.
I think it does, but it's also because everything we did previously was super crazy.
Yeah.
And super crazy fast. So.
Yeah. I think we'll go back to the board switching one after this.
Yeah. That felt more frantic, and because it felt frantic, it felt more interesting.
Oh god.
Yay.
Yeah, I am not sparring this.
Tiny bit of garbage, just look. I keep looking at what's further down than the next thing that's coming up. So I keep looking and going, oh, I see a piece that I like. And it's like, but that's not coming for a while now. You gotta be patient.
Yeah, apparently the key to surviving this is using, like, the Tetris blocks to clear the junk.
Yes, definitely. But that does make a really interesting sort of game mechanic.
Yep, that's completely fucking dead.
She's got a ghost, which has her haircut. Or his haircut. Or its haircut. I don't know. One of the 18. Somehow, for some reason, it replaces some of the stuff you've made with other things. Or it almost like crushes some of them and then they come back.
Right? Yeah, so, no, they all come back. It's all returning.
It's kind of strange.
Fuck, that was a mistake.
Oh, I don't know what to do with you.
I'll just do this, ruin everything. No, that was a mistake. I don't want to do that. Double green, which is not coming out next soon. Shit.
That's good.
Fuck it.
Not great.
Of everything I need to do now. Just do this.
Lasting longer. I mean, we're super like laser focused on this. We're not even like chatting shit anymore. But yeah, this seems like a more interesting game.
Yeah. God, this is my hell.
You say that, but then you drop a load of fucking crap on me.
Well, that's like it's hell, and then I live with myself.
Yeah.
Keep remembering.
It's not enough. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Oh God. What in the world? Oh, you bastard. It starts to fall really slowly. Like ridiculously slowly.
Oh my God, just die already. Why do you refuse to die?
It's okay, because I totally fucked up with a Tetris piece, so I'm so done. You see, I totally screwed up with the Tetris piece, because the thing is, as soon as it touches something at the top, it goes blip, 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 and then as soon as it does that, shit starts happening where you stick things next to stuff.
Okay then, this is match point.
You assume that this is even a match.
I mean, you won the first one.
Yeah, again, it's not. No, this is by skill. I don't know if it's even better sending you Tetris trash or.
Tetris trash is bigger.
Tetris trash is bigger.
Yeah, because Puyo Puyo sends you one cell and Tetris sends you four.
Oh, okay.
I think. Although I think in this one it's all just like. Single unit, I think it's like if you're only Tetris and I'm only Puyo Puyo, I get bigger garbage.
Yeah.
But then some mix, we all get single cell ones.
Right.
No! Damn it, misaligned it.
Which is the most important one I assume.
Can we combo?
And
this a bit down. Like, every time I look here, you make a match, I keep trying to make one just so I don't get anything. Damn you, Tetris.
Fuck. See, again, I need to beat you when, you know, in situations like that, before you start sending me the Mega Trash. Because the Mega Trash just completely does me in. That's it. I can't fight that.
I don't have a plan currently because everything has gone so astray. Oh shit. That's me fucked. There. I just need to survive this last onslaught. Come on. Shit.
Finish him.
Shit. This can't be the end!
It must! I need this!
I just need to survive long enough for a Tetris block! No! I lost.
One win. The purple character are running. You're running always switching T pieces, for example.
Yeah, so the ones that change, the ones that shift between pool and Tetris, that's character specific.
Ah, I see. Okay. Seto Kaiba.
That's people just laughing at my joke. I called the other guy Seto Kaiba.
Okay.
That's a reference to Yu-Gi-Oh.
Yeah. I remember that, but it's more like I thought it was just him actually translating it.
No. You want a refill or something?
I think we'll have a quick refill.
I mean, I'll do that whenever I can.
So this is my first stream that I've ever done.
Really?
Mostly because I I thought that I'm just going to open up this can because it's going to be loud. I mostly haven't done streaming because I don't have a Twitch channel. Additionally, I always thought that my streaming would be too bad for anybody to watch, effectively.
I mean, my first streams were fucking garbage.
No, as in, like, offensive. Rather than just awful. I'm totally fine with doing that stuff, but it's just, you know.
Yeah. Well, I mean, there's
being
a
being editable is good.
The problem is, like, being like that. Like, you can be like that on most streams, and the problem is the audience that it attracts. Like, I tend to be very vulgar, but I kind of tone it down on streams because I don't want to attract certain types of people.
No, that's a good point. That's a good point. So do you find that you swear still on streams and various other bits and pieces, or is your vulgarity kind of contained to other stuff?
No, I just swear less. I still, like, swear a lot, but, like, considering I'm Serbian, I swear much more. Like, even, like, at work, like, I try not to swear much, but I generally swear quite a lot.
I swear a lot because I'm from the UK. Yeah. I think there's very few nations, actually, which would consider themselves as, like, non-swearing nations.
I think I love it. Like, one of the comments we got on one of our YouTube videos was, like, oh, this, like, it was, like, from a stream. Like, oh, this, like, video was fine until I heard swearing. Like, you really don't need to swear in Overwatch. It's a teen-rated game. And I was, my first reaction was, okay, this is from a stream. Mm. And the first swear was within 6 seconds. So how was the video good until then? It was literally, I checked, like, wow, when was the first swear? It was, like, 6 seconds.
Did they join, like, from the start as well?
No, it was just someone, like, watching the video on demand, the recording on YouTube.
Oh, I see. Okay.
But it was from the stream. And I was like, okay, fine, like,
maybe they turned off after literally 6 seconds.
Yeah, like,
and they complained.
I was like, okay, I'm sorry you're offended, but, like, half of this channel is, like, Serbian, the other half is Scottish. So you know there's going to be a lot of swearing just by virtue of our nationalities.
Yeah. I mean, I get the feeling I swear a lot because of my parents, where my parents are from. South America and North London, respectively. Yeah. But I don't think that swearing is a bad thing, especially if you rate your stream properly.
Yeah.
And it's mature.
Yeah.
Then fuck it.
Yeah.
People know exactly what's going on.
Yeah. I mean, I usually just reserve my swears to, you know, calling out video games bullshit. Like, oh, like, that move is, you know, fucking bullshit.
Yeah, I mean, to be fair, we've been doing that a lot with this. Yeah. So,
you know. I used to be far worse.
Yeah.
So, that one.
Yeah, let's do this guy. If I'm going to be doing more streams, I'm going to need to start learning a little bit of Japanese. Reading Japanese, effectively.
I mean, I only have one other.
It's just try robot.
I only have one other Japanese heavy game.
Yeah.
Although if I get a PS3, I'll probably have a lot more imports.
I do have a PS3.
Yeah.
And I don't mind people putting stuff on it. But like, where is it again? This guy's gonna be like loud robot.
He is a Tetris robot, and probably Russian.
Tetris bot.
It's kind of like a Durarara had that like one Russian guy. He was this really, really tall black guy. It's an inexplicably like tall black guy in the show. And it's like, okay.
Oh crap. I forgot we were doing this. Even
yes.
Though we specifically selected it.
You showed me where it was.
Yeah, I had no right to act surprised.
Yeah, exactly.
No!
Wow, it's giving me some really interesting arrangements. It's the move between fast and slow freaks my eyes out slightly.
Yeah.
Which is really weird. Where to put this?
I needed that space
from you.
Dead.
Wait, you still have a lot of space and health to maneuver.
For now.
Okay, cleared up my previous mistake.
I love you.
It's difficult to make matches when you're trying to clear away garbage.
Yeah.
Because you're trying to work out how to make a good match.
Yeah, I'm trying to build up this master plan of my Puyo Puyo, and I'm pretty sure it's not gonna resolve.
Oh yeah, Tetris is still doing pretty good.
Of course it fell there. Okay, fuck, let's just go. Half a plan is still better than
I love you. I love you. I love you.
No! Fuck it.
Yes!
Fuck it. Let's see.
I'm trying to just survive.
I have a plan at some stage. Like this.
I never planned.
Oh right, this is the mess.
The mess that you're left with.
The mess I left and hope I would forget about.
If I don't clear it away.
No! God damn it! Okay. No, don't time me out. Oh thank god.
Damn
it.
Oh my god, I don't even know what I'm doing anymore.
What is life?
Here.
Damn.
I love how we were talking about not swearing. Oh shit.
We weren't talking about not swearing, we were talking about the fact that we swear all the fucking time.
Yeah. No, this escalated in ways I did not intend. Oh my god.
Okay. That's alright. That's okay. I'm vaguely surviving. This is all I can hope to do is survive long enough to... long enough to fuck up like that.
What in the world? What in the world is that? What the hell is that? Oh, you son of a bitch.
Ah, oh, that was the plan. That was the builder. The entire fucking game.
I couldn't.
Wow, the first time we actually start with Tetris. Yeah.
Okay, well, I need a breather just for a second. Ah.
I was doing it. I was surviving.
The entire fucking like match. I'm trying to build up that Puyo Puyo combo, and stuff keeps getting in the way. Okay, ready?
Yep.
See, now you know how it felt when you destroyed me in one fell swoop.
That's you say that like it doesn't happen to me a lot, like from your side. Like you're not completely fucking wrecking me all the time.
Well, not at this like level. Like this was pretty big.
Yeah.
I do the slow death, like the death by a thousand cuts.
Yeah. I just hammer you till you fall. That's my thing.
Hammer them till they fall. No! No, I didn't want that. Everything's ruined. Now I have to do a completely different structure. It's like, oh, I had an idea. Nope, I can't do it anymore. Literally messed up. No, I mean, nah. Oh, shit. I'm giving up on that Puyo Puyo construction. It's like fate, not meant to be now. I'll just rely on Tetris planning.
I love you.
I did the wrong placement.
Shit. Not nearly enough.
I'm one.
That'll do. Yes. Okay.
Okay, this one
works. I love you. Holy crap! That was not fair. Because it saved it up till I couldn't do anything.
Yeah. It's because, like, you get trash after you make a move that doesn't create a match.
Yes.
So...
Yeah, so that's what that one is. Let's try that one again. Yeah. I do like that.
Yeah.
I think. Always Puyo Puyo.
It seems like it's 90% in favor of Puyo.
Yeah. I guess to start the match slowly?
I think it's a better start to a match than Tetris. Slightly.
Right now,
just think like 7 moves ahead.
Done.
Good, you're finally getting it.
Of course, that's exactly what I was doing. I was thinking 18 moves ahead. I don't know if the slow move and then the undercut is actually a legit move for.
We're not at the level.
No, I know, but I mean, like, when you're playing versus, obviously, when you're playing, like, on your own, then it's good. Because it means that you can.
I keep making mistakes. Oh my god. I'm so sorry.
I mitigated some of it, but
no. It was like, oh, I made a wrong move. Oh no, actually, that was actually better than what I had hoped for. No! Why am I terrible? Why am I horrible at video games?
Yeah, of course. That is exactly what's happening here. Terribleness at video games is what's happening here.
Oh, damn.
I'm gonna have to get to this shit bit again. That's the big problem, it's just like, I really want to stay on the one that I'm doing well at and not go to Puyo Puyo again.
It's like coming back home and then realizing, oh fuck, I haven't done this shit.
It's like, oh fuck, I forgot my house was on fire. Less than I haven't done the dishes. I've forgotten that my life is an absolute misery. Now I've come home. And I'm reminded of it.
Yeah, I had so much fun before I realized everything was horrible.
Yeah, life was okay. Life seemed to be like a manageable thing. Proud of this. do with these things. This isn't good.
Where was I? Oh no, I shouldn't have switched back to that.
So done in every respect. Both of those things are totally done.
I think this is the best mode. So
yeah,
far.
I agree with Blessed Twitch. It's a lot more interesting. I'm just not good at doing the Puyo Puyo matchup thing.
It's really weird. It's a completely different mindset to Tetris. I think that's what's like.
No, I think it's fine. It's just that I'm just have not got my head around it still. It's one of these things where I.
Are you using the whole piece function?
No, but the thing is it's
you should.
Yeah.
It's like super useful.
I love you.
Especially if you hold a line piece. It's the most important thing.
Yeah, the line piece does definitely. It's more a case of just trying to manage the pieces that I've got elsewhere. Oh, you did that wrong. It's the Puyo Puyo that I'm not getting, and because I'm thinking about Puyo Puyo while I'm doing Tetris, because I think that I'm doing well with Tetris when I'm actually. Oh,
something fell.
No, it's fine. It's just the mouse.
A mouse, okay. This.
I love you. Mineral. I love you. Oh-ho. Hold on, Hinko.
Of course the jump fell there. The single spot where it didn't want.
I love you. I love you. Vitamin Mantan.
Vitamin Mantan. I'm kind of trying to get rid of pieces. That's my biggest problem. I try to get rid of pieces rather than doing my checks.
Fuck it. Oh, you're about to clear your clear area.
Yeah. All I need to do is not die elsewhere, which is a bigger problem.
I love you.
We're all pretty even at the moment. Damn it. Where does this go? I feel like I need to clear my Puyo Puyo board to start over because it has no structure right now.
Save a piece again?
R1.
R1, okay.
Shit. Oh my god. No. I'm not sure I get out of that.
Yeah.
I guess I'll have to destroy you here.
Probably.
I can get the piece I want.
I love you.
You probably are gonna. I fucking had you in Puyo Puyo. I had you.
I was very close to
you. I had you.
You almost had me in my main game.
Yeah. Oh man. Change character or.
Yeah, it's the third option. Change character.
Yeah, I don't think the robot is doing me much many favors.
I'll switch so it's not like, oh, the bear is running.
You can do that if you want to. It's more a case of just, I don't mind about the losing because the winning is completely accidental anyway, so.
I'll go back to Seto Kaiba.
I'll go back to a good anime girl. I don't know what any of these are. Oh, it's different configurations of like Tetris, isn't it?
I guess. I know the one I chose is Arcade A.
Yeah.
We'll see how it reflects.
Yeah, it might be different, might seem.
Oh, it's the controls.
Oh, how does it change it?
It changes the nip. Let me just go back to this.
Yeah.
It messed up my controls massively.
That's fine. I was doing well at Tetris at least.
It was literally 2 seconds.
No, it, honestly, I was doing quite well in Tetris though, because I got given really good block.
Change it.
I've got the feeling that my character has a really annoying animated girl voice.
Probably.
I mean, it's... yeah. I'm probably gonna get screwed by a lot of shit. It's good to be done. Over before it even really gets got started.
Well, you just have to survive in Puyo Puyo and kill in Tetris.
Yeah, but I don't think I'm going to be able to do that at all. You've completely wrecked me in Puyo Puyo, like, straight off the bat.
You can do it, I believe in you.
Completely killing in Tetris, but...
Well, the good thing about Puyo Puyo is at least in bursts, so, like, you have to build up something again for a really big attack, whereas in Tetris you can do very quick and special things.
Yeah.
Oh, wrong button to switch.
Looking at my own screen. That would have been helpful, but I'm done. I'm so done. Oh god, I'm done.
I just realized that, like, if you set up the screen there to create a combo, you can do double combos between the two?
Of course you can. Oh god. Because you can do the quick succession thing.
Oh god, that sounds terrifying. Imagine a Puyo Puyo combo resolving while you're mashing Tetris.
Yeah.
Sounds like hell.
Well, it's only going to happen against me, so if it happens to you, then that's because something has gone
crazy wrong. I have a saying for fighting games: if it hits, it's not random. So as long as it something works, it doesn't matter. God, please. It's like coming back to this empty point, like, oh, I didn't even think of that. What was I doing here?
Yeah, same. Like, I guess I was trying to do a sort of combo thing.
I hate... Like, I'd rather have a layer of garbage than have a single droplet that lands at the one spot I didn't want it.
Yeah. I don't know if it was better for it to land in Tetris or to land in Puyo Puyo. I guess Tetris is probably better than it lands in, frankly.
Oh, what was I doing here? This.
Yeah,
a mini combo. That's not gonna be a good thing too. Oh my god. Stop sending me stuff. I know like Christmas is like kind of giving, but not really. You shouldn't. A good thing to come back to.
I'm gonna die in this even though I was doing so well! Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch!
Yeah, I managed to connect by accident, like, I think 12 slimes at once.
Yeah, I'm getting close. I'm getting close to working out how this works, but it's just like, sorry, that's me cracking my knuckles, by the way.
Oh, it's fine. Oh my god. My back is a bit in pain from leaning forward.
You need to lean back more, man. You're gonna give yourself a really bad posture. You need to relax.
I only do this with competitive stuff.
my tennis elbow is playing up. I do actually have tennis elbow. It's all scar tissue along here.
Yeah. It's just like Tetris bringing back the tennis elbow.
Yeah. It's because my grip is what it is. It's doing.
Yeah, imagine playing this on an arcade stick because I'm pretty sure it's compatible.
No. I think it's gonna be the point where that actually gives me some sort of repetitive stress injury in my shoulder. So. Do you want to continue playing this but change character again?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. We'll play one more of these, I think. And then we'll do something else, I think, maybe.
I mean, we've been at it for like 2 hours almost.
Okay. I'm gonna go back to weird P.
I'll go back to the bear if I have to.
I mean, the bear seems to be pretty good.
Yeah.
Like as a character in general, so.
That should all bear characters be, essentially.
Well, then they just be OP. So.
Have you seen the Tekken announcement for Akuma?
Yes.
Have you seen the reactions to it?
No.
People are like livid over it.
Why are they losing their shit?
Because they were hoping. Because everybody hates the bears. Like every competitive player hates the bears because they have such a weird moveset that contradicts everything else.
Aren't they just throw characters?
Yeah, but they have weird hitboxes that everybody hates.
Oh, yeah, that was a problem. Even like Tekken 3, that was a really fucking annoying thing to happen.
Yeah, and people were hoping that Tekken 7 would be serious. So they were like, oh, why are you adding this instead of
they have
Anna?
They have played a Tekken game, right?
I sometimes wonder because
where the demon monster and the Kazuya family like completely like screwing things up. I do not know what game they think of it.
It always confused me. Like, oh, the character doesn't fit like Tekken. Like when they complained about the anime cat lady chick. That was like...
Yeah, that was
like,
weird.
Like, it's... Like, okay, it's like an anime character, but like, are you for real? Like, have you seen, like, the cast of Tekken?
Yeah, the cast of Tekken is not... It's not like this... You know, there's a flying demon, there's an undead guy, there's Dr. Boskonovich, who's like, you know, weird drunken fighter kind of style, but not really drunken fighter. He's just very, very old.
Just very old.
Well, that's his drunken fighter style, of just being a very old man. That's all he has. And somehow he's able to beat people. Because he's bullshit.
And you know Yoshimitsu, who has been reinvented in every single fucking game.
Yeah, exactly.
But I guess cyborg ninjas are, you know, serious characters.
To be fair, yeah. I mean, compared to a bear, I mean, a cyborg ninja is definitely a serious character. Apparently. I don't understand why they think... I guess there are some people who really love the story. I don't know who they are, but like, they probably need to be committed into like an insane asylum.
But even if you like the story of that game, it's still like all those characters are part of the story. Like the bear is a fucking bodyguard.
He shouldn't be a bodyguard though, because he's a...
Is a bear, yeah. Well, he's a... I mean, let's be frank. If you had an evil corporation and somebody told you, hey, we can train a bear to be like your bodyguard and he would be very effective, right? Do you want that? And I'd be like...
Well, you would say yes.
Yes, yeah.
You'd be crazy not to have a bear bodyguard, really. I mean, if they offered it to you, but...
Yeah.
It's the kind of corporation which thinks that generally a bear bodyguard is just a good thing to start with. It's like, let's not have normal bodyguards, let's have bear bodyguards.
I mean, they have like cyborgs and demon genes and I don't know what other garbage. So, like, yeah, a bear seems reasonable.
A bear seems like, compared to those things, yes, a bear does seem fairly standard, fairly normal as a thing to happen to people.
I also love that his alternate costume is fucking cyborg parts.
I mean, how do you make a bear bodyguard more effective?
Exactly.
You turn him into a cyborg ninja.
You robotize him.
Yeah, well, you turn him into a cyborg ninja. Because you've already identified a cyborg ninja is a really, really good way to get him.
Yoshimitsu's way this design is really weird.
What does he look like now?
He looks like he has a squid for a head.
Well, not to be too like weird about it, but he always had weird costume choices.
Oh yeah, yeah, I just like the Kanzui invention. Like, I think it's cool that they completely redesigned him with every iteration.
Yeah, because it would be difficult to keep redesigning him.
Yeah, I still like the very skull alien design he had in 3.
3 was really good, actually, yeah.
3 was so good, like...
In general, yeah. I really liked Brian. Brian was really good. But a bit OP. Again, but
yeah, Brian is a staple, good character in the series.
Yeah, he's kind of a bit different in this.
We were told you that like Serbia has a really strong Tekken scene.
No, I didn't know that.
So like
Twitch fighter effectively, or like
yeah. So he basically learned all play like very all offline, the main guy.
Yeah.
And he plays so fucking well. Like, he dominates the local games. Mm. And despite not being able to, like, go to tournaments, he got financed to go to Korea once in, like, the Tekken World Tournament.
Mm-hmm.
And he got 8th place, I think.
That's pretty good.
And that was, like, he never went to, like, a really big tournament, and he only was able to play either locally or laggy online.
Yeah. But he managed to get 8th in a real like,
yeah
tournament.
Yeah, I kind of like wish someone would just like sponsor him and send him to tournament because he would.
Fuck my hands are in the air. Fuck.
How did that happen?
Fuck this shit. Because you sent me a load of trash that I wasn't able to deal with basically.
Oh.
And I was doing well with Tetris, but the thing is that the Puyo Puyo trash I cannot deal with. I just can't deal with it. It's just too much for me.
Don't worry, eventually we'll play more of this and you'll get better at it. I mean, it's like a puzzle game. If you can figure out Tetris, you can figure out Puyo Puyo.
Yeah, it's more a case of just trying to get something like interesting enough so that it cascades. but I'm not 100% sure of how to do that kind of setup yet.
Honestly, like, I wasn't sure when I started, like, playing Fruitfly in general.
Mm.
And if you just, like, look at, like, one, like, tutorial video that explains you the basic setup, not, like, the large setup, just, like, how do trains generally work, it's very easy to understand.
I think that's my main thing. I don't actually have a thing that shows me how trains work.
Yeah, like, it's literally, like, it's quite simple, because if it wasn't, it wouldn't be, like, this popular a game.
Weirdly, I think it's part of its appeal is simplicity, that's true, but... Oh, see, now you're gonna send me a little bit of
I love the sound effect of that, like, it's so, like, just a little boop. Man, I love Overture. Probably something about it.
I love you. I love you.
Shit, what was going on here? Fuck you, garbage thing! Fuck you!
Yes!
Literally the one spot I didn't want you, and it's always that.
I think it actually tracks where you're trying to build a thing.
It might, it has to. Like, this is too dumb to be, like, a coincidence.
But I'm getting, like, I'm still getting bits of junk. I'm getting faster in Tetris.
Mm. Yeah, I'm just trying to do the instant drop, like, don't even bother doing normal drops or capillaries.
It's because you know you can wreck me in blue. That's the thing. You're playing to your strengths and to my weaknesses, which is exactly how you should be playing. Crap. This is gonna be
I love you.
I can see my Puyo Puyo thing shuddering in the corner.
Just shaking.
That is not helping.
It's very, like, stress-inducing.
Yeah.
Just like, let me just build up your anxiety, like, real quick.
No, it's just like, it really didn't need to do that. For anxiety or anything else like that.
That was a good pun.
There we go, look. Boxing kangaroo. Boxing kangaroo. I know the little dinosaur was part of a separate
Sorry about that. Yeah, he's from a gag comic.
Yeah, because I remember seeing him do the sort of gag comic things, but it's just I can't take Tekken seriously. I know it tries to do things with a really sort of serious face. It's kind of like watching Bash the Stampede.
Yeah,
and Trigun and things like that. I know that it's trying to take itself very seriously, but I can't forget the fact that Vash loves cute things, and especially, like, children, and
sounds very broad.
No, the thing is that he's like, oh, little kids, and you know, you've got your whole life ahead of you, and he's like, oh, everything's so adorable, and it's so adorable and amazing, and it's like, and then I stand up, and I'm 7 feet tall with this big gun, and that's, you know, it's just so weird to see the sort of dichotomy of it, but that is exactly what Tekken is, so yeah. it's not surprising that people, like, don't take it seriously.
Soul Calibur is pretty, like, serious in its character designs and stuff like that. Even with the ridiculous costumes, it generally doesn't really have gaggy characters.
It feels more like a serious attempt at...
A serious attempt, yeah. It doesn't, yeah, the end result might, like, it still has, like, some dumb shit, like, oh yeah, I am a vampire whose, you know, chest, breasts grow proportionally with her age and stuff like that.
Yeah, I mean, the other thing, of course, being that the English translation,
mm-hmm.
It loses something in its gravitas when it's got the announcer. Like, Soul Calibur on the, I believe it was the 360,
mm-hmm.
Where it had Yoda and Darth Vader.
Yeah.
PS3 and
yeah.
360. The English voiceover announcer was so over the top that you couldn't take anything. It's like, a battle that will last into eternity.
Yeah. They kind
and
of
it would be the... it would be so much better if it was just delivered in Japanese with the English line underneath.
Yeah, but then nobody in the US would buy it because they hate
They really hate subtitles, that's true. Yeah, they really do.
Do you want to do one more and call it a stream?
Yeah, we'll do one more. We'll do another character change.
Okay.
You have failed me for the last time, Spinning Cloud.
I will go to the original Puyo Puyo hero.
I will go with Rival. Because Rival.
I guess. He's a rival? He has to be someone's rival.
He looks like a rival. Yeah. He's either rival or love interest. Or both, effectively.
Rivals are rarely love interests.
No. He's the love interest of her and the rival of the bad guy.
Me.
Like, in that sense.
No, rival is always with a good guy and becomes your friend, but he's never a love interest in anime. I've found it, at least I don't remember a rival that became a love interest, because usually the rival is the same sex as well.
Yes. I don't know, I mean, some of the newer animation things have subverted.
Yeah.
The
yeah.
trope, obviously, but...
Because, you know, it's been 20 years, it's kind of time to subvert some shit. God fucking damn it! Fuck Tetris. It's a garbage game.
Yay, Tetris! It's the only thing I win at. I don't know how you can tell if you've mitigated something. By the noise.
It bounces around left and back and back and forth.
Yeah.
We're lacking a lot of vocal cues, audio cues here, I think.
I think so. I think there's a lot going on that we're not definitely getting.
I think next time we should probably do the Buster again and go up.
Oh, yeah, that was good.
Just so we're not always competing and getting angry.
It's not that I'm getting angry. It's more a case of just despondent at the thing. And just kind of like, I guess I'll just lose this one again.
Yeah, so that's where we're playing co-op next time, so you can like feel like you're always doing something even when you're not.
Thank you for your generous spirit.
I think I'm just being realistic. That I hate that line.
Like, just being realistic.
When somebody tells me like, I'm not being pessimistic, I'm just being realistic, I'm like, oh, shut the fuck up.
You're not being realistic. That's not realistic at all. Realistic is taking things, you know, taking things into account and weighing them up. Look at this!
I did two Tetrises in a row.
Yeah. I did not save my good Tetris pieces.
God, this cider tastes like vanilla Coke. It's really weird.
Hey, you stole it.
I spared you of it. Who would willingly drink vanilla Coke?
Oh, that's a good point.
I bought vanilla Coke here just because I never tried it.
You've never tried it?
Well, serving doesn't have vanilla Coke.
Ah, okay.
So I was like, okay, this is like tolerable when it's cold. If it were anything other than ice cold, it would probably be sickening.
Yeah, I mean, I know people who absolutely like swear by it. They love it with all of their heart.
Oh my god. Okay, I stopped a very bad thing from happening.
Yeah, I saw that and I was like,
I think that would have killed me, because if that's how much I got by mitigating it, I would have probably been dead.
Yeah. And yet somehow I got lots of trash instead. Ridiculous.
Yeah.
candy.
Oh yeah, also, there's a mobile game, Puyo Puyo, like it's free to play.
Uh-huh.
That's kind of like a Puzzles and Dragons version of Puyo Puyo. But since they thought the brand was too anime to appeal to the Western mobile market, they changed it all with some generic, like, food sprites or whatnot. Like some kind of, like, wannabe Candy Crush theme.
Oh, I see, okay, I was like, I'm trying to wonder what you meant by food sprites.
Yeah, it's like... Instead of being Puyo Puyos, it's like food.
Ah, okay, yeah.
That's super generic and boring. One thing you need to show off again on screen is Magical Drop, if you ever play that.
No, you talked about it before.
It's really, really, really good. It's super, like, it's super fast. It's... Like, imagine the comboing of, the combo speed of Puyo Puyo, except you're constantly making matches. It's really weird.
Okay.
But it's straightforward, like, Puzzle Bobble.
Oh, okay.
So it's just like, you have a single color of a ball, and then you align it with other balls. Of the same color.
I thought it was doing well, but actually it was just sucking slower.
Just a false sense of hope.
Yeah. Bad matching. Oh, for fuck's sake! So annoying. It just went across, like, and it clicked in, like, way too slowly.
Yeah.
Hmm.
I think that was enough, though. Like, we've been at this for 2.5 hours, and it's pretty draining.
It is pretty draining. I think if we were to actually, like, put that up as, who actually, you know, the percentage of how much I won was very low, very low. I think I may have won.
But you, like, had good victories, like whenever you did it was like very dramatic.
It was all accidental. It was always accidental. It was always accidentally matching up some Puyo Puyo stuff, and you just weren't on the ball, effectively. Most of the time that I won, you weren't playing your A game.
That's fine.
It's not fine, because when you play your A game, I can't even stand up to that. I'm like getting trashed, completely trashed.
Look, we'll just pull up the video and we can do an analysis of it and see what you need to improve.
Yeah, I think if I watched an actual sort of match video, then I would actually get Puyo Puyo a lot easier.
Yeah. Anyway, thank you all for watching and enjoy the rest of your evenings.
Thanks very much, guys. Catch you later.
Later.